poem to do a little piece called On the Bridge at Avignon.